Oh, Sarah, all of a sudden you're actually in here.
All right, I'm coming.
What?
You're gonna tell me what the hell is going on with you and Sarah, and I mean all of it.
Have you lost your mind, man?
Now look, it's only gonna get worse for you. You lousy excuse for
what?
A man.
What do you want?
What? I told you. You're gonna tell me right now what the hell is going on with you and Sarah.
Damn it, Tim. Every time he threatens me, I have to lie to Casey again. And if I don't do what Tim says, he's going to blow me out of the water with Casey. I can't let Casey find out.
I told you, Tim. I'm not letting you go until you tell me what's going on with you and Sarah. Hmm? It's gonna be. Huh? All right. Fine, Casey. You wanna know what's going on with us? Yeah. I'll tell you. I'm always stalking your girlfriend along, Casey. You know why? Because I'm always trying to convince her of what a loser you are. I've known Sarah for a long time. Since we were kids. And believe me, I do care about what happens to her, okay? Why can't you see that, man?
Look, maybe you should start telling the truth, Tim, because I'm not buying this crock, all right?
Then ask her.
Oh, I will, Tim. I will.
Ask her right now.
What?
Go ahead, Sarah. Tell him.
Sarah, what the hell are you doing here? Sarah? You said you had an errand to run. I thought it had to do with work. Is this your errand, Tim? Well?
My dad had, the stock report, toward... Dairy.
Let me see that.
Okay.
Thank you.
But I had to.
Let's go. Okay.
Yeah, Casey, could you just give me a second, please? There's a couple of specifics I need to go over with Tim. I'll be right out.
Sure. Fine. I'm not through with you, Truman.
Why did you want me to come here?
Like, just go out there with David Hasselhoff, okay?
Tim, don't do this.
Then you get me what I need, Sarah. Get me the dirt that I need on this nanny, Tess, and this kid. Okay, and Tim, don't talk. Okay?